Bonjour and welcome to the Best of Tesla Tour. Today we feature some ancient cellars where some of the best French liqueurs and spirits are made and matured. France is the home of some of the best liqueurs and spirits in the world. Over the years, I have been lucky to try many of them. This is Château de Maniban in Mauléon d'Armagnac. Here I meet Florence Castared, a sixth generation Armagnac maker who runs the oldest Armagnac house, which was founded in 1832.
So Armagnac is the result of a distillation of white wine. The magic of the aging with Armagnac is the mysterious alchemy between this and the wooden cask. The wooden cask makes the color and the aromas. So more you aging the Armagnac, more you have complexity and more you have aromas in your glasses. The first flavors of the Armagnac is flavors of fruits like prune. You can have a smell also of pear, of vanilla. So this is the first impression, the prune, especially the prunes.
Armagnac is much used among chefs and pastry cooks, and this iced coffee dessert with prunes soaked in Armagnac is out of this world. I first cut 15 prunes in half and mix gently with 50 ml of Armagnac. I then make a syrup by cooking sugar and water together until it takes on a light yellow tinge. I place 6 egg yolks in a mixing bowl and while beating, pour the syrup in bit by bit. It needs to be beaten for about 10 minutes until creamy and cold. Gently, I mix in 1 teaspoon of coffee essence and the macerated prunes and fold in 300 ml of whipped cream before transferring to a mold and freeze for at least 8 hours. The fun part is to dip the mold in warm water to unmold the parfait. I like to garnish it with crystallized violets, a specialty of Toulouse, and a few extra prunes soaked in Armagnac. Yum, for adults only. One of the most famous liqueurs in the world, the Green Chartreuse has been made in the Alps since 1737 by the Chartreuse monks from a secret recipe. The liqueur is complex with strong dominant herbal notes. The top of the range is aged for 10 years and is a wonderful taste experience. The beautiful and world-famous liqueur of Cointreau was created and is made in the city of Angers. I have enjoyed the orange liqueur from this iconic bottle all my life and used it in many desserts. I love the idea of learning to make simple, no-fuss, refreshing cocktails. Maud, my cocktail teacher, adds 50 ml of Cointreau and tops with a little sparkling water and the juice of half a lime. One cocktail is flavored with strawberry pieces and crushed mint.
That is good.
Tomorrow on the Best of Tesla Tour, we feature two great French classics, the cassoulet dish and the Roquefort cheese.